Today I will be showing you how to install this inventory system. First of all, what you need to do is to copy the files that you download from the server from CodeCannon. So what you need to do is to paste it inside your root directory of your server, whatever you are using, XAMPP, WAMP or Apache. I am using WAMP. I have already pasted over here, as you can see, KInventory. The second step what you need to do is to create an empty database. So let me empty this one. Alright, as you can see, here the database is empty and no tables exist. Then go open your browser, go to your browser and type localhost/KInventory or whatever name you have given to your folder. So you will see this screen. If all things goes well, click next. Here you will enter your database details. As you can see, so I have shown you, I have entered KInventory is my database name, username, root, password no, host, localhost. If you are uploading it on the server, here you will give your server name, click next and install KInventory. Let's refresh this. As you can see, the tables are importing and it is done. It is now installed. There my panel. You will see the login screen. The default password is superadmin.